Hello friends, today we are going to be making a very very popular Parsi recipe called Margina Farcha. Farcha literally means a big piece of chicken, and in this recipe we are going to marinate our chicken with some nice spices. We are going to roll it in semolina and egg, and we are going to shallow fry it. Yes, you heard it right, we are going to shallow fry it. Normally farcha is deep fried, but I'm going to try a shallow fried version because that's how I remember my mother has always cooked at home ever since I was a little kid. So let's start making Margina Farcha. Here I have a chicken which is cut into nice medium-sized pieces. I'm going to take some ginger garlic paste, some coriander powder, some cumin powder, turmeric powder, and red chili powder, and salt. I generally like to use my fingers when I'm adding salt, so that way I know that I'm not adding more or less salt. And we're going to now mix this all together and let our chicken marinate in the fridge for at least about half an hour. If you can go up to 4 or 6 hours, our chicken will just get a nice deep flavor of the masalas. And now we're going to let this sit in the fridge for a while. Now our chicken has been marinating for about half an hour. We are going to start rolling it. I'm taking some semolina, again a little bit of salt. You might ask me, if we already put salt in the chicken, why do we also put salt in the semolina? Well, the basic reason over here is that when you season every single ingredient that you are using in your cooking, the flavor is always much nicer. And now I'm going to take chicken and put it in the semolina. If you would have noticed, I'm not using the left hand which I picked up the chicken to touch the semolina. That's because I want my semolina to be nice and dry throughout the entire process of the coating. Here you go. Just a nice single layer on the semolina, not too much. So I have a pan which is heating over here. Let's take our eggs. We'll lightly beat our eggs once again, adding just a pinch of salt. Our pan is nice and hot. We'll add oil to it. Now the reason I like to shallow fry my Margina Farcha and not deep fry them like they have it in restaurants and wedding functions is that the egg and the semolina coating just absorbs too much oil and makes the crust soggy. If you shallow fry it, you'll get a nice crisp crust with a minimum amount of oil. Now we'll start by just dipping our chicken in the egg mixture. And now we're going to reduce the flame and cover and let the chicken cook for about 7 to 8 minutes on one side. It's been about 7 or 8 minutes. Let's flip our chicken and see how it's doing. It's got that beautiful golden brown crust that we're looking for. For me, the wonderful thing about this recipe also is that the crust is really nice and golden and crunchy, and inside the chicken is beautifully moist. We'll give this about another 5 minutes in the pan and it's going to be perfectly ready. So our chicken should be done by now. As you can see, it's got a perfectly golden color. Now let's take it out of the pan. Lovely, now that our chicken is ready, we're just going to set it on our platter. And we're just going to garnish it with a few lemon wedges. Here you go, delicious, easy, and fairly healthy too, Margina Farcha. If you like the recipe, hit like, subscribe to Sanjeev Kapoor Khazana, and do not forget to give us your valuable feedback.